That's right. After getting snowed in by the storm, hundreds of Orange County students are finally home. The students have been stuck in the mountains since Friday. They travel to San Bernardino for outdoor science camps. The students attend schools in Irvine, Garden Grove, Fullerton, and La Palma. The CHP escorted the buses down the mountain to make sure everything was okay. Families and district officials say they are glad the students made it back home safely.